patients will come in, be isolated, but by the grace of God, get well and get out of this place very, very quickly. So it's ready to go. It's good to go. And I'm sure later today or tomorrow, the latest, we'll start admitting patients again.
Thank you very much.